Good morning, dear children. How are you all? Hope all are safe and fine. Are you obeying your parents? Are you studying your portion? Okay. Today, let us get into chapter 6. Okay. In the last class, we have completed chapter 5. Right? Yes. Did you copy all the notes of chapter 5? Did you complete the book back exercises? Okay. Overall, we have completed 5 chapters in social. This is the last chapter in this term. Right? Okay. What was the last chapter's title? Chapter number 5. Can you say? India. Physical features, right? India, physical features. We have learnt about the physical features of India, right? As like mountains, plateaus, deserts, etc. Right? And also the natural regions of India. We have learnt the physical features as well as the natural regions of India. Can you remember? Did you go through the book? Did you read the chapter? Did you study the spellings? I hope so. Okay. Yes. Now we get into chapter 6. Can you guess what's the title of the chapter? What's the title? Wait. India Political Features. What's the title? India Political Features. In the last chapter, we studied about the physical features. Now we are going to learn about the political features of India, both a country, right? India is our country, you know, right? Yes. Which is the capital of India? Can you say? Which is the capital of India? New Delhi is the capital of India. Okay, yes. Now, in this chapter, we are going to learn about all the states and also the union territories of our country India, right? Okay. We are going to learn about all the states and the union territories. Okay. Okay. Can you see this map? What's this? It shows the states and the union territories of India. Okay. How many states are there? How many states are there? There are 28 states. In your book, it is given as 29 states. Okay. Recently, Jammu and Kashmir joined with the Union Territory. Okay. Yes. Union territories are directly governed by the central government. Okay, children. Yes. So, we have only 28 states and 8 union territories. Understood? Okay. We are going to learn about the states of our country. In the next class, we can go deep state as well as their capitals. Okay. First of all, you learn all the states of our country. Okay. When did we get independence? Can you say when did we get independence? India got independence on 15th August 1947. India got independence on 15th August 1947. We celebrate this day as what? Independence Day, right? Okay. Did we get republic? When did India get republic? India got republic on 26th January. This day was celebrated as what? Republic Day. Every year, 26th January celebrated as Republic Day. 26 January 1950, India got Republic. Okay, children? Okay. India is a very big country, right? It is a very big country. India is a land with mountains, hills, forests, desert, plains and islands, right? Yes. Okay. Again, this is a map of India showing all the states. Okay. We can see the borders. India is surrounded by what? Indian Ocean in the south, Himalayas in the north, Arabian Sea in the west, Bay of Bengal in the east, right? These are the boundaries of India as you have studied in the last class. Okay, yes, we can see all the 28 states in this map. Okay, yes. Which is our state? Which is our state? What? Yes, Tamil Nadu is our state, right? Okay, good. Tamil Nadu. And the nearby state, which is our nearby neighboring state? Kerala, as well as what? Telangana, Karnataka, right? These are all the nearby states of Tamil Nadu. Yes, okay. Now you see all the states of India. Okay, at present India has 28 states. Okay, yes, what are they? Andhra Pradesh, Arunachal Pradesh, Assam, Bihar, Chhattisgarh, Goa, Haryana, Gujarat, Himachal Pradesh, Jharkhand, right? First 10 states are here in this module. You see once again, first one, Andhra Pradesh, its capital, what's the capital of Andhra Pradesh? Can you say? Hyderabad, okay, Hyderabad is the capital. Then, next one, Arunachal Pradesh, Assam, Bihar, Chhattisgarh, Goa, Haryana, Gujarat, Himachal Pradesh, Jharkhand. In next class, you can elaborately study the capitals and the languages of these states. Okay, first you learn only the states. With pictures, you can learn the states as well as capitals and also the languages of these states. Okay, once again, Andhra Pradesh. First one, what's that? Andhra Pradesh. Next, Arunachal Pradesh. Arunachal Pradesh. Third one, Assam. Assam, okay. Then Bihar. Bihar. Chhattisgarh. Chhattisgarh. Goa, okay. G-O-A, Goa. Then Haryana. Haryana. Gujarat. Himachal Pradesh. Jharkhand. Jharkhand, okay. Learn the spellings or go through the book. Okay. Then next, 11th. Karnataka, Karnataka, then Kerala, Madhya Pradesh, Maharashtra, Manipur, Meghalaya, Mizoram, Nagaland, Odisha, Punjab. Okay, once again from the 11th state, Karnataka, Kerala, Madhya Pradesh, Maharashtra, Manipur, Meghalaya, Mizoram, Nagaland, Odisha, Punjab. Okay, yes. Then 21, Rajasthan, Sikkim, Tamil Nadu, Telangana, Tripura, Uttarakhand, Uttar Pradesh, West Bengal. Once again from 21, Rajasthan, Sikkim, Tamil Nadu, Telangana, Tripura, Uttarakhand, Uttar Pradesh and West Bengal. These are the 28 states of India, right? Once again, let me read all the states. The 28 states of India are Andhra Pradesh, Arunachal Pradesh, Assam, Bihar, Chhattisgarh, Goa, Gujarat, Haryana, Himachal Pradesh, then Jharkhand, Karnataka, Kerala, Madhya Pradesh, Maharashtra, Manipur, Meghalaya, Mizoram, Nagaland, Odisha, Punjab, Rajasthan, Sikkim, Tamil Nadu, Telangana, Tripura, Uttarakhand, Uttar Pradesh, West Bengal. Okay, understood? Yes. Previously, Jammu and Kashmir also among these states, right? Now, it shifted to what? Union territory. Okay, children? Yes. Now, there are 28 states and 8 union territories. In your book, it is given as 29 states and 7 union territories. But now as 2020, we have 28 states and 8 union territories. Clear? Okay. Now we can see the union territories of our country. Union territories are the territories governed directly by the central government. Clear, children? Yes, it is directly governed by the central government. Okay, shall we study the union territories of our country now? Okay. If you want, you can open your book. It is in page number what? 116. Okay, it is in page number 116, Union Territories of India. Right? Okay. There are 8 Union Territories. Okay, how many Union Territories are there? 8 Union Territories. What are they? Andaman and Nicobar Islands. Okay, what's that? Andaman and Nicobar Islands. Chandigarh, okay. Delhi, Dadra and Nagar. What? Dadra and Nagar Haveli, okay. Dadra and Nagar Haveli. Then, fifth one, Daman and Dayu. Next, Jammu and Kashmir, okay. Jammu and Kashmir, the new Union Territory, okay. Then, Lakshadweep, Puducherry. Okay, children, Lakshadweep and Puducherry, right? Puducherry means which state? That is Pondicherry, right? It comes under Union Territory. Okay, children, once again, there are 8 Union Territories in our country. They are Andaman and Nicobar Islands, Chandigarh, Delhi, Dadra and Nagar Haveli, Daman and Diu, Jammu and Kashmir, Lakshadweep, Puducherry. Okay, children, clear? Can you able to read this? Please try to read, okay? Yes? I'll give once again reading in the next class also. We can learn with the capitals and the languages of the states and union territories. Understood? Okay, children? Yes. Clear? Okay. Please go through it once again. Okay. Study the states and union territories of India. Right? India is a vast country. It became republic on 15th August 1947. Right? Yes. It is an independent country. Then it got democratic republic on 26th January 1950. Okay? Yes. Constitution came into force on that day, 1950. Yes. What's the head of this constitution? Dr. Ambedkar. Okay, Dr. Ambedkar was the head of the constitution. Dr. Ambedkar was the head of the constitution. Understood? Okay, yes. How many states are there in our country? There are 28 states. How many union territories are there in our country? There are what? 8 union territories. Clear? 28 states and 8 union territories. Okay, children? Yes, please go through the book once again. Thorough all the states of our country. Okay? You must know all the states of our country. Okay? If you get time, please get a map, India map, and please mark all the states by seeing your book page number 107. Refer your book for marking the state. Okay? Yes? Then you will be very interested in doing that. Okay, children? Yes? Please try it. Refer page 107 and try marking the map. All the states of our country. It's given there. Okay. Please refer that and mark. Okay. Yes. In the book also at the back, more maps are there. Okay. Please try in that. Okay, children. Yes. Have you understood this chapter? I hope so. Okay. Yes. Okay. Okay, children, see you in the next class. Thank you.